initiator compromised.
More specimens required.
Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning.
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. All their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Hey, over here. What, you need guns?
Ammo. I saw one of those firecrackers going to that armory. Saw him punching the code.
Hey, you get me out of here. Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
Research complete.
You're the one person that showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget. If you want that code, it's 8714. Lots of good stuff in here. Maybe there's a spare pistol.
I'm sure he wasn't a good man, but you freed him anyway. I'm curious if it was compassion, or was there some other motive? I can only act in ways that advance my directive. The Typhon can only kill and destroy, but you're human. You have a choice.
Listen, you run into any other fellas wearing a green jumpsuit? Watch your ass. Ain't all decent human beings like me. I seen one of the other volunteers come through here. A big guy. Bastard wouldn't let me out. Now I'm glad he didn't. Watched him bash some poor sucker's head in with a wrench. Kept going on and on about black eggs and whatnot. Real disturbed. I never did anything to those kids. I was just getting them out of a bad spot, that's all. Now, the real criminals, they didn't like how I was chipping away at their pile of rubles. They got their claws sunk deep in the government. Got me shipped off to the gulag. That's how I ended up here, see? Now, you look kind of familiar. Are you sure you ain't been here before?
microgravity detected.
Morgan, I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Research complete.
Thank you. to scan.